right now you're obviously a little undersized at the center.
I'm not concerned about it. It's just got to be a focus, and no matter who we play, whether it's LA or with their front court that they have, or anybody else in the league really who wants to take advantage of that, we have to be ready to perform. Obviously, with Loon and Willie, it'll help, but it's all five guys we talk about all the time, so it's not just relying on our bigs to rebound and have 15, 20 rebound games. Got to do it collectively. And then we can play fast on the other end, too, because we have that capability.